Good afternoon, Mississinewa. This is the Tribe TV Daily Show. I'm your host, Grayson Dunn. With me, my co-host, Anthony Stanley. And here's what's happening in our schools.
Westview Elementary families will be affected by a bridge repair for the next few weeks. The community is asked to take one of the following routes: 9th Street to Corder, 9th Street to Wichita, 2nd Street to 4th Street to 6th Street.
Today will be a sunny day with a high of 77 and a low of 42. Today's lunch is nachos, refried beans, salsa, and mixed fruit.
The MHS Indians football team play Blackford at home this Friday. Make sure to purchase your tickets as soon as possible.
Ryan Scott and Riley Fuquay will advance in the individual double state tournament. They are 20-4. Tonight they travel to Marion to play Madison Grant at 4 p.m.
Underclass picture retakes will be Thursday, October 8th. Form can be picked up in the office. Attention Student Council, there will be a meeting tomorrow morning at 7:10 in Ms. McGuire's room. Please be prompt.
Please remember to wear your mask at all times possible to be a good citizen. Practice social distancing when possible, and remember to wash your hands to help contain the spread of COVID-19.
This has been another edition of the Tribe TV Daily Show from the Digital Media Studio at Mississinewa High School. Have a great day, and go Indians!